Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 1. This is Section 7.3, Problem Number 1. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that Z is less than or equal to 1.62 equals blank. What's that answer? So you don't have to see the picture, but sometimes it helps visually if you can see what you're trying to figure out. So let's draw a regular bell curve like that. So 1.62 is one of the numbers along the bottom. So by eye, it's a little past the 1.5, so 1.62. And we want the probability of being less than 1.62. So that would be the area to the left of 1.62 on my graph. So what I need to do is look up 1.62 in the standard normal chart. And the chart is set up to tell me the area less than anyway. So the chart answer will be my final answer. So to look up 1.62, step one, you want to write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal, which we already have. Step two is split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit, which is the 2. So I pull it off. I have two separate numbers now. Step three, you put a .0 in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off. So instead of 2, it's written as .02. And now we go to the chart. We want the positive part of the chart because it's a positive number. We're going to go to the 1.6 row and the 0.2 column and see where they intersect. And they intersect at 0.9474. So because this is a less than question, we're pretty much done. Less than is the area to the left of on the graph. So the blank is 0.9474. So the probability of Z being less than or equal to 1.62 is approximately 94.75% probability.